conversation. It seems like just yesterday when we had this conversation. Hey, we want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. Thank you for coming back to the reformed, pretty much original act here of the DWB Boys.
We got three quarters of the original
act is here today. So that's kind of cool.
So let me ask you guys a question. Did you guys have a fucking good time?
Better, man.
Do me a favor. Take out your cell phones, right? Take out dirtywhiteboysflorida.com.
Yeah.
Like the fucking page. Follow us. Because let me tell you, no, ain't nobody doing this like we're doing.
That's right.
Trust.
That's right. Also, Greg always has this one
question.
He just got one thing just to say. Russ, what do you want to do with your life?
I want to run!
At the end of the night. I want to say thank you to the bar. I want to say thank you to all the guys working behind the bar, all the bar backs, and we're the last one. Thank you so much for what you guys do. We also want to say thank you for anybody and everybody who's put something into our tip jar. Now, we do this every weekend. This is a never-again band. So we travel up and down the coast. We use our big RV to do that. We don't get paid a whole lot of money. And I tell you right now, if you're trying to put 50 gallons of gas into an RV, Greg here can tell you it will empty your pocket. So thank you for anyone who's been giving us.